Does this scare you? Huh? Fuck you know about being scared. Were you afraid someone was gonna come find you? Huh?
Bruh.
What, nigga? I'm just talking to him. You said make it pretty, right? It's the bounce of it. They like the bounce of it. Like a tree on a sign, nigga, we cut right down. Paul Bunyan-ass cops come to chop me at the knees and search the trunk in my own town. Did you count his rings when you bled him? Huh? When you dead him? Do you understand? How old was he? Nigga, how old was he?
He was 26.
26? So many years you decided didn't mean shit. And all this talking don't mean shit. I mean shit. I've been in my element, eloquent, spitting hella, developing. I've been telling the shaman not to walk like a felon and fucking flipping the middle finger to feeling irrelevant, reveling in my freedom till you turn heaven to hell. And hello, sir! I'ma need you to open your fucking eyes now and look and see. You might think you know what's happening, but you don't feel it like we do. To feel it, it has to be you. Cut you, but you don't know what the cut do. You all reflex, but when reflux bleeds the gut, then you see the faces. Leave the vases. Moving people in and out for a fee. Feeding this town decay, an appetite of me. An appetizer, huh? I must be tasty, but I stay angry because y'all get hazy. I'm the one out here stuck on a clock, loving a curfew to keep me off the block. Fuck, what time is it? What time? Nope. Fuck it. I did my time. How come every time you come around, you monsters got me feeling like a monster in my own town? And I say it while I'm rapping, nigga, because everyone conditioned to listen to a rapping, nigga, but I'm rapping to the active, nigga. You the one capping, niggas. So quick to flash, you feel like your passion, nigga. Hitting us till a headstone stuck in the mud. We stuck it out. It turned us into some thugs. Got a whole city brand new, and they kicking out us. Maybe we should both break shit. Make a fuss. I am both pictures. See both pictures. Don't be blindspotting me, nigga. See both pictures. Guess I'm just a little bigger than a picture playing chicken with a cliff, but I ain't never been a flincher. Block is getting hotter. I'ma be the one to bring the winter. Fuck it, everybody want a body of a cop to splinter. I mean, why wouldn't I dead him? He's splitting wigs for 80K a year and ain't from here. He'll miss him if he disappear. Filling up with fear, I know you feel it. I've been feeling it for years. In fact, I don't remember ever never feeling it. The one who going dummy never felt the need to run, but I've been sprinting till I limp across the finish with a gun up in my blind spot, really. Ain't too hard to figure that you probably never really felt the pressure of a nigga, but you know what? I ain't never felt the pressures of a trigger. The difference between me and you is I ain't no killer. I ain't no killer.
I didn't mean to.
Are you sure?